Thank you. the night is young, and the show has just begun. I'm not afraid of what I face, but I'm afraid to stay.
I was 3 feet from the floor, gasping for air, trying to release my father's hands from my throat. I looked into his eyes and wondered if my feet would ever touch the floor again. Have you ever been hit so hard that it sends your body flying across the room? We all fall to the floor at some point. It's how you pick yourself up. That's the real challenge, isn't it? I've always lived in my own world. I dance to escape my troubles. I've learned that there's light even in the darkest places. I can't blame my father for anything. You can't rely on other people to make you happy. But I know deep down inside, he loved me.
There was a time I suffered so much I wanted to get it out of me. I would cut my arms, not to kill myself. I don't want to die. I know I am lucky to be on this earth. I did it so the physical pain would calm the pain that was eating me inside. Nothing was erased. I live with my past tucked away, deep inside of me. It comes out as an explosion and it invades me. I believe we are messengers on earth. I believe in angels. I am blessed by God to tell myself I suffered that much to become who I am today.
Now you have to realize, not only do I have a family, but now I have a whole hood, and that's power. But I ain't no grimy ass nigga. I was never out to kill anybody, especially when I made that decision to gangbang. I just wanted to fit in. But one day, I was forced to do something that made me open my eyes and realize that this shit ain't no game. One of the homies got popped, and I was pressured into doing my first drive-by. It was kind of fucked up the way they tried to set me up. Me and my bro, we was headed back to the 8 block. And some homies rolled up, and they asked us to go somewhere. We pulled up to the corner. Then he placed a chunky ass gun in my lap. He said, you know what to do with it. It's time to get it popping for the hood. That I wasn't out to kill anybody.
Thank you.
I ran away. I'd never have the strength to go very far. And how could they hear the beating of my heart? Will it grow cold, the secret that I hide? Will I grow old? How will they hear? When will they learn? How will they know?
Oh. Staring up into the heavens in the
more important things than hearing you speak.
speak.
Thank you.
song personally because New York is a state of mind, it's not a place. It's a fuck you attitude, okay? Now I want you to show me your fuck you attitude on the next song, okay? I want everybody's hands up in the air. I want you to wave them like you just do care. Now I want to see everybody jumping, come on. Lift your feet up off the ground, let's go. I want to see this whole building jumping. I want to see all of London jumping. I want to see the whole world jumping. Come on, motherfucker.
Everyone, and feel. Come on,
see things for what they really are. You know I'm not that far. I'm at the point of no return. I think I'll just lay down for a minute. Oh. Oh. This is nice. Cheers. There seem to be an awful lot of cameras pointing at me right now. I swear I had no idea they were going to be filming here tonight. I'm really sorry, you guys. No, seriously, I'm sorry. I'm sorry if your vision is blocked. Forgive me. I shall make it up to you, I promise. Don't I always make it up to you? Now, earlier in the show, I sing a song. And at the very end, I say, I can make it alone, I can make it alone, I can make it alone, right? You know that song, right? You love that song, right? But it's a lie, because I can't really make it alone. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank the hundreds of people that help me make this show happen every night. Please give them a big hand. I don't ever really thank the people I work with publicly, and I should. They're amazing. The crew, the lighting people, the sound people, my amazing band, my dancers who defy gravity, hair, makeup, wardrobe. I mean, it sounds really tedious, but so many hardworking, amazing people. Help me put this show together. And I can't make it alone. So, pay no attention to my nonsense. There's also my fans. Give yourself a big hand. Come on, let's shed some light on the subject. Thank you. I cannot make it alone. We can do anything.
Traded fame for love without a second thought. It all became a silly game.
wanted it so badly. Running, rushing back for more, I suffered falls so gladly. This is my religion.
This is my friend Isaac. We're so happy to have him with us. He's a good boy.
I can't remember when I was young. can't explain if it was wrong. My life goes on, but not the same. Into your eyes, my face remains.
I've been so down,
up to the sky,
down to the ground.
I was so blind, I could not see
your paradise is not for me.
Omówiono najważniejsze sprawy związane z dalszym rozwojem województwa i kraju.
Programa Día a Día.
KUNT, it's all the time, all the time.
check out the